better.
Okay. That was a slow start, whatever. Right. Somehow I saved a bunch of time, even though that was a little bit of a slow start. That's all right. That was a little sloppy, it's okay. Some of these can be kind of hard to hit, honestly. Not scrolled over enough. What? There we go. That sucks. I had to go take him out normally. Little slow, it's okay. Yeah, the beginning of this game's pretty easy, but near the end, this starts getting ridiculous. But I will say it kind of makes it more fun near the end. Dang it. I wouldn't have gone back if they didn't drop stuff. Come on. I know that killing hostages puts your score at zero, but I don't know if it does anything else. So, I don't know. If it worst case scenario, it does nothing else. Damn, I'm out of ammo. It's not gonna be a problem right now, but there we go. Actually, I think you want Murtaugh right now. Come on. Not getting that energy. It's okay. Got some right there. Ah, hang on. Got that. And got that. Woo! We did it. Come on, dude, I can't even get up there. Just in case. Okay. That was the goal from the big 20 that this was in. It was to beat that level. As you can see, pretty easy. First 10 minutes aren't that bad. What? Oh, shoot. I'm getting too old for this shit. I think I'll roll with Murtaugh for now, and then switch later. Dead, and dead. Basically all of my time save is gonna be, the last stage, because that was where I had a game over. Switch to rigs. I think Murtaugh can still get him, but would have been easier to just have rigs there. Kind of used more bullets than I wanted, but whatever. Come on. Might have to switch to Murtaugh in a second, we'll see. Nope, never mind. We're okay for now. Yeah, we're okay for now. What? Alright, we gotta switch. I think the boss is right here anyways. Yeah. Okay. Definitely need rigs. This level probably has the hardest boss in the game. But yeah, this is kind of around the point where the game just starts getting ridiculous. All enemies have- I did not know there was a health pickup there. I did not know that. Okay, cool. I know now. But yeah, there's just a lot of, like, enemies have a lot of health, there's a lot of them. You don't, because of that, you pretty much don't have as much ammo because enemies take more bullets to kill. Yeah, it gets kind of messy. Kind of messed that up, it's okay. Ooh, I did not realize that. Hang on. That was close. Alright. Oh, come here. Okay, that actually wasn't bad at all. That RNG was pretty good. Well, I don't know if it's RNG or just AI, or both, but... In any case, I'm happy with how that turned out. Let's just make that simple. I'm happy with how that turned out. Sometimes those guys can be a pain in the ass, but thankfully that wasn't an issue. I need him to come down here. There's no other way I can get him. I'm actually running low on health. Is anybody gonna drop anything? Finally. And finally. Okay. Should probably switch. I was like, what is going on? He was holding a grenade and I didn't notice. I'm not dead though, at least for now. Come on. Could be worse. Yeah, you gotta do a lot of mashing here. That's fine, I don't mind right now. Come on. This is some hardcore paper delivery? Yes. To be fair, this game does have a newspaper at the end. Come on. Okay, fine, whatever. I don't even know if killing hostages, like, besides reducing your score to zero, I don't know if it does anything else. Okay, is that guy gonna come down here or not? Because he's actually costing me time. Okay. One down. Two down. Alright, I lost some time. It's okay. Okay. Yeah, this game gets kind of insane. The beginning isn't hard at all. I would argue it's actually incredibly easy. But then you get here and it's just like, holy moly. Oh wait, yeah, this is the one wall where you have to do that. It's okay. It would probably be better to go get Murtaugh and have him here, but... gonna be a guy. Yeah, okay. Okay, okay. That was very slow, but that's kind of how it is with Murtaugh. He's going to be very slow with his jump kicks, and it's not going to be that strong. But his standing attack is very good. Alright, get him out of here. I don't know if he killed me there or not. Can you come back down? Wow, he is being a jerk right now. What is going on? Come down here. I just killed myself. However, Murtaugh did recover some. Okay, this just got very interesting. I only have Murtaugh right now. I kinda don't like that. I could use my continue right now, but I kinda wanted to do a run without using a continue. Okay, are you gonna drop a grenade? Wow. Wow. The RNG is insane. Honestly, I kind of wish he would just kill me here, but I picked up the bulletproof vest, so... Should I just let him kill me? You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, that's my one continue in the game. The thing is, I can still get a PB by a lot. I can still save a lot of time. Okay, there we go. That's another place I didn't know there was health in. Okay. I don't think there's anything I can do about the hostages, I think. To be fair, they're in the way. They should just move. Okay. That's probably good enough for a switch. Okay. I'm not sure what happened there. Besides me being bad. I have no bullets, so we just gotta wait for him. Should probably switch to Murtaugh. Yep, we're doing it. And he still has a bulletproof vest from earlier. Can you throw grenades? Oh, come on, man. This is the unfortunate part about this part. You're just kind of at the mercy of its RNG. Yeah, I actually do like that. Too bad you can't, like, exploit it to make it be permanent or whatever. That would be sick if somebody could find a way to do that.
Thank you.
Gonna go eat, no worries. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy eating. Maybe back in a bit, no worries. Sounds good. Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh shoot. Okay, hang on. This might not be over. Okay. It's gonna be a slower fight, but I can still win this. Got him. 31. 31 minutes flat. We got it. I still had to use my continue, but I still saved 6 minutes on the end there. Is it on the last hit or when with the last hit, the moment he starts flashing? Oh, never mind. That might have been a 30-50. That might have been a 30-59. I'll go back and look, but yeah. In any case, I'm pretty happy with this time. That's not too bad. I'm all right with this.